Sir, that adjutant we recovered is down in the lab. She's all powered up.
Talk to me, old piece of junk. What do you know?
User identified. Rainer, James. Ex-Marshal, Marsara Colony. Joined Sons of Korhal Terrorist Group. Status, criminal.
Enough about me, darling. What else you got locked up in that synthetic head of yours?
User status, criminal. Access denied.
Playing hard to get, huh? We'll see about that. Robbing a train again get you feeling nostalgic?
Damn straight. We must have hit the Shale Express a dozen times back in the day. Oh, that keeper never got old.
Almost got us killed when they smartened up and started using outriders to chase us.
Never was a man of them could keep up with you on a vulture, Jimmy. Just added to the fun. How the hell you got a job as Marshal after all that? I'll never know.
I've been looking for an encryption expert so we can access the adjutant we recovered. No luck so far.
Colonel Orlin at Dead Man's Port can crack anything. Haven't been back there in a while. Say, didn't you end up getting married last time we were there?
I told you before, if I knew what the prize was, I never would have joined that card game.
There's just something about a lover's reunion that chokes me up.
Ladies and gentlemen, each night I bring you the news in the most fair and balanced manner possible. But tonight I have a commentary. Some have asked me what the difference is between our leader, Emperor Mengsk, and the traitor, Jim Rayner. They point out that Mengsk rebelled against the government of his youth and came to power through the use of violence and subversion. Why is it wrong for Jim Rayner to rebel in similar fashion? There is a difference. When Emperor Mengsk began his revolution, there was no threat hanging over humanity. James Rayner is waging his revolution while we are at war with two alien races. James Rayner, have you no conscience? Shouldn't you fall in line, putting your petty complaints aside as we struggle for humanity's very survival against this alien menace?
Everyone's a critic.
We still need to access the adjutant we retrieved from Tarsonis. Our old mercenary associate, Colonel Orlin, is an expert in Confederate code decryption. If our intel's right, he should still be based at the Merkhaven at Dead Man's Port. He's not very trustworthy. But he's our best bet of breaking that encryption.
Dead Man's Port. It's risky just waiting here with all these mercenaries around. Colonel Orlin's sure taking his time decrypting that adjutant for us.
Yeah, I'm getting a bad feeling about this.
Incoming transmission.
James, Orlin decrypted your adjutant, but he's planning to sell it to the Dominion. Must have been something exciting in there. He wants me to keep you off his back until they arrive.
That's nice, Mira. But why are you telling me all this?
Because I like you and Matthew better than him, of course. Match Orlan's offer, and I will help you take him out instead. He's paying in minerals, so I'll give you the same deal.
Done. Always a pleasure, Mira.
Don't take too long now. If Orlan comes up with the goods first, I will have to side with him. Oh, and say hello to Matthew for me. Ask him why he never calls.
It's gonna be hard to get minerals down there. We'll have to find salvage if we're gonna hire Mira before Orland does. You think she'll help Orland, sir?
She's a mercenary. She'll help whoever pays the most. Alright, boys. We got a deal with Mira Han. Now let's get to work and get that adjutant back.
Ah! You scared me! SCV ready!
Pirates have been stripping down ships here for years. It should be pretty easy to collect enough scrap to pay Mira off.
SCV ready!
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
SCV ready. It's your dime.
Add-on. Not enough minerals.
You gonna give me orders?
SCV ready.
Can't wait. Roger that.
Incoming transmission.
I left a little present out here for you and Matthew. I never got to give it to him last time you boys were here.
Damn, Jimmy. Are those vulture bikes?
The doctor is in.
Good eye, Tychus. We can use them to lay mines around our base to hold off Orland.
How about lending a hand?
Sure thing.
Who wants some?
Got it.
By the numbers, boys. We could use some help here.
Huh?
In the rear with the gear.
You gonna give me orders?
Sure.
What are you?
I've been waiting on you.
Who wants some?
That's some on your mind.
It's about to get heavy.
This better be good.
Base is under attack.
Big job, huh?
Say the word, baby.
Got a whole lot of love.
It's Goat been waiting on you.
Roger that. SCV ready.
Those shredders are constantly producing scrap we can salvage. We should check this area again later.
By the numbers, boys.
In the rear with the gear.
Roger that.
Add-on complete.
SCV ready.
Sure thing. Oh, it's on. Orders to see. Got a whole lot of love.
SCV ready. In the rear with the gear.
The doctor is in.
Base is under attack.
Give up your best shot! SCV ready.
Sure. Will do.
How about lending a hand?
Gangway, coming. Looking forward to it.
SCV ready.
Affirmative.
Mineral field depleted.
I'm on it.
SCV ready.
Add-on complete.
Roger. Bad news.
Armed and ready.
Ready to roll out.
Oh, yeah. You gonna get this better be good.
SCV ready.
Been waiting on you.
You scared me.
Big job.
SCV ready.
In the rear with the
SCV ready.
Go ahead. By the number, who wants some?
SCV ready.
Go, go, go! This better be good. Armed and ready. Outstanding. By the number, boy. Who wants it? You gonna give me orders?
Bad news. SCV ready.
Mineral field depleted.
Armed and ready. Get some. Sure thing.
Ready to go.
Mineral field depleted.
This better be good. Sure.
Mineral field depleted.
Let's go, Mickey Hanging. You gonna give me orders? Affirmative. I'm on it.
Lay it on me.
We could use some help here.
Gotcha.
By the numbers, boy.
What's going on? Bad news?
Been waiting on you.
How about lending a hand?
This better be good. Oh, it's on. You gonna give me orders? Yes, sir.
Ready for dust off.
Go, go, go!
Mineral field depleted.
Why not? You want a piece of me, boy? Go down!
Mineral field depleted.
I got a little present headed your way.
This better be good.
In the fleet. Will do.
Big job, huh?
Ready to roll out! Rolling!
Fetching you through.
You gonna give me orders?
Fueled up, ready to go!
Oh, really?
Mineral field.
It's a trap!
Completed.
Yes, Commander.
I'm in a world of hurt!
I can't build here!
What's our target?
Upgrade complete.
I'm on it.
Let's do this. I'm going. in the fleet?
Certainly. Nothing I can't handle.
Yes, Commander. What is it? Patching you through.
What's going on?
I'm going.
Gotcha.
Oh, really?
This better be great. I've been waiting on you.
Aye, aye. You did? Well, old really?
Abandon
ship! Well? The Green Reaper has arrived.
I'm in deep!
Certainly. I'm going. All right.
Somebody, get me out of this mess.
Mineral field depleted.
Commencing bombardment. It's a trap!
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Abandon ship!
Depleted.
Aye, aye, sir.
Our SCVs are under attack. Unacceptable landing zone. Mineral field depleted.
Uh-huh. Been waiting on you. I'm on it.
Get that adjutant back to the Hyperion and have ourselves a little chat with her.